Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to make an Xbox 360 an extender for Windows Media Center. Now just go to settings. Go to system. Go to computers. Then Windows Media Center and Setup. Then click Continue. Then enter in that 8-digit code on your computer. Then just click continue and it will set up everything by itself. There you go. Now the Xbox 360 is an extender for Windows Media Center. This has been brought to you by Windows 8 TM Hacks. Like, comment, and subscribe.